What is the fastest fighter jet in the world? The fastest fighter jet ever created was the NASA or US Air Force X-15. It was an experimental aircraft that resembled more of a rocket with wings, but managed to reach a record 4,520 miles per hour. The fastest fighter jet in the world today is the MiG-25 Foxbat, with a top speed of 2,190 miles per hour, half the speed of the X-15. But how do those jets compare with the other fastest fighters ever created? Every plane mentioned is capable of speeds over Mach 2. That's faster than 1,520 miles per hour, and means these jets are capable of flying at almost twice the speed of sound or faster. Here are the five American fastest jet publicly recorded, capable of breaking the sound barrier. NASA or US Air Force X-15. Mach 6.72, 4,520 miles per hour. An experimental high-speed rocket-powered research aircraft, the X-15 was a joint operation between NASA and the United States Air Force. The result was more rocket-based than fighter jet, but showed just what was possible when jets used rockets instead of. Developed throughout the 1960s, only three were ever built, which were attached to two modified B-52 bombers that carried the X-15 before launching mid-air. 8 of the 12 pilots that flew the X-15 reached an altitude higher than 50 miles. This met the Air Force spaceflight criterion, in turn automatically qualifying these pilots as astronauts. The military pilots qualified for astronaut wings, while the civilian pilots received NASA astronaut wings 35 years after the last X-15 flight. Bell X-2 Starbuster. Mach 3.2, 2,094 miles per hour. The Bell X-2 Starbuster was a research aircraft developed in the 1940s and 1950s. The X-2's main purpose was to study flight characteristics in the Mach 2-3 range, mainly the thermal thicket heating problem, which was caused by aerodynamic friction. The Bell X-2 was designed to faster and at altitudes higher than the Bell X-1, and succeeded at delivering valuable research. 3 years later, the X-15 would go into development and surpass the X-2's speeds by quite some margin. Lockheed SR71 Blackbird, Mach 3.4, 2,500 miles per hour. With a top speed only half that of the X-15, the Lockheed SR71 Blackbird may seem slow in comparison. However, it is still one of only five aircraft ever produced capable of exceeding Mach 3. The SR-71 is the fastest fighter jet ever, considering the X-15 was more rocket-based and the fastest fighter jet ever produced and used in service, used by both NASA and the US Air Force. The SR-71 was developed in the 1960s for reconnaissance missions. The last SR-71 was retired in 1999 by NASA, since many reconnaissance roles are now undertaken by satellites, as well as flying fast. The Blackbird was capable of flying high for sustained periods. While some jets can climb high, many cannot cruise at high altitudes, but the SR-71 could easily fly at heights of 25,000 meters, making it perfect for reconnaissance from a safe distance. There's no doubt the SR-71 was fast. It flew New York to London in just 1 hour 54 minutes, while even Concorde at the time would take 2 hours and 52 minutes. XP70 Valkyrie, Mach 3.02, 2,056 miles per hour. Developed as a prototype to the planned B-70 nuclear bomber, the North American XB-70 Valkyrie was a supersonic strategic bomber and the only bomber ever to travel at these speeds. Developed in the late 1950s, the XB-70 was capable of cruising at Mach 3 plus at 70,000 feet or 21,000 meters. At this altitude and these speeds, it was believed the B-70 would be immune to any interceptor aircraft, being too fast for any other aircraft at the time to catch up with it, and difficult for radars to see it. However, with the advancement of surface-to-air missiles, the XB-70 developed a weakness, so the US Air Force started conducting lower-level test flights. But the XB-70 offered little additional performance over the B-52, which it was designed to replace and was subsequently canceled. Boeing X-37 Mach 26,5. The Boeing X-37 counts itself among some of NASA's most extreme aircraft. In addition, it's part of the US Space Force, which is a branch of the military. This makes the Boeing X-37, also known as the Orbital Test Vehicle, technically the fastest US military aircraft. The fact is, most of what the X-37 does is top secret, although the Iranian government called it a secret space warplane. Thanks to the Rocketdyne engine, this aircraft can easily hit Mach 25, according to NASA. Furthermore, while we can easily compare the Boeing X-37 to NASA's Space Shuttle, which is a reusable low-Earth orbital spacecraft system that was routinely used to transport both crew and humans to space. The Boeing X-37, however, is a relatively smaller craft, and it isn't built to transport humans. The five fastest planes in the world, from the North American X-15 to the Bell X-2 Starbuster, have left an indelible mark on aviation history. These remarkable aircraft have shattered speed barriers, pushed the boundaries of engineering, and inspired generations of aviators and engineers. From experimental rocket-powered aircraft like the X-15 and Bell X-2 Starbuster to iconic reconnaissance planes like the SR-71 Blackbird, each aircraft represents a triumph of human ingenuity and technological advancement. Thanks for watching.